Bowen.
I'm here with Antonio Diaz. So first of all, let's talk about this. Canelo Khan, fight week. What do you think?
It's going to be a great fight. You get the hand speed of Amir Khan, but then you also have the power and the size of Canelo Alvarez. I think if Amir Khan can box Canelo for 12 rounds, he can beat Canelo. But, you know, if Canelo's able to pressure him and make him stay, make him stop and stand there and trade, then Canelo can hurt Khan.
Okay. June 11th, Ruslan Provodnikov, you guys are having a lot of fun in camp with your brother, John Molina Jr. Break it down.
You know, it's going to be a great fight. John Molina is not a walk in the park. He's a tough fighter. He can crack. He's a tough fighter. I mean, he can take a punch also, you know. It's going to be a great fight. Ruslan, he's been looking great in camp. He's very focused. He wants to be a world champion again, and it's going to be a war. It's going to be a war.
Who else do you guys have in camp? I know you have a shitload of fighters down there.
We have Felix Diaz, Dominican.
Man. The cat, he was very slick in the ring.
Exactly, we have him.
He fights first gold medalist for the Dominican Republic.
Exactly. He fights May 28th, I believe. May 28th. I think he fights somewhere in LA. He's fighting Miguel Vasquez, Tito Vasquez.
Now, Floyd Mayweather may be coming back, maybe against Danny Garcia. What are your thoughts of him returning? And if it is Danny, what do you think?
You know what? If he's returning, I mean, it's good because he's gonna make a big payday again. I mean, not that he needs it, but you know, it'll be great for boxing. You know, because Mayweather is a big name in the sport. If he fights Danny Garcia, well, it's gonna be an easy fight for Mayweather.
Yeah. Last question: Tim Bradley was with your family, with your brother, for many, many years. Then he went over to
Atlas.
The other trainer, what's
Teddy
Atlas? What did you think of the Pacquiao Bradley?
You know what? It was a good fight. I just think that that Bradley and Pacquiao fought three times. That was the third time, and I mean, I think Pacquiao just figured out Bradley. You know, but Bradley, I was just talking about him earlier that Bradley shouldn't be ashamed of those two losses because if you really think about it, he hasn't lost to anybody. He lost to the best fighter in the world. I mean, you can't count him out. You know, Bradley still has a lot. You know, Bradley can still become a world champion again. You know, his only two losses was to the best fighter in the world. You know, who hasn't lost to?
There you have it. Canelo Triple G.
That's a tough one. If it happens, I hope it does, but it's tough.
All right, do you have a Twitter or Instagram?
Yes, I have Instagram at Tonio Diaz, TonoDiaz, or at Twitter at DTChapter13.
All right, stay tuned. Thank you so much. FeastReport.com. I'm Alicia, back reporting.
Bye.
I'm here with Antonio Diaz. So first of all, let's talk about this. Canelo Khan, fight week. What do you think?
It's going to be a great fight. You get the hand speed of Amir Khan, but then you also have the power and the size of Canelo Alvarez. I think if Amir Khan can box Canelo for 12 rounds, he can beat Canelo. But, you know, if Canelo's able to pressure him and make him stay, make him stop and stand there and trade, then Canelo can hurt Khan.
Okay. June 11th, Ruslan Provodnikov, you guys are having a lot of fun in camp with your brother, John Molina Jr. Break it down.
You know, it's going to be a great fight. John Molina is not a walk in the park. He's a tough fighter. He can crack. He's a tough fighter. I mean, he can take a punch also, you know. It's going to be a great fight. Ruslan, he's been looking great in camp. He's very focused. He wants to be a world champion again, and it's going to be a war. It's going to be a war.
Who else do you guys have in camp? I know you have a shitload of fighters down there.
We have Felix Diaz, Dominican.
Man. The cat, he was very slick in the ring.
Exactly, we have him.
He fights first gold medalist for the Dominican Republic.
Exactly. He fights May 28th, I believe. May 28th. I think he fights somewhere in LA. He's fighting Miguel Vasquez, Tito Vasquez.
Now, Floyd Mayweather may be coming back, maybe against Danny Garcia. What are your thoughts of him returning? And if it is Danny, what do you think?
You know what? If he's returning, I mean, it's good because he's going to make a big payday again. I mean, not that he needs it, but, you know, it'll be great for boxing, you know, because Mayweather is a big, big name in the sport. If he fights Danny Garcia, well, it's going to be an easy fight for Mayweather.
Yeah. Last question. Tim Bradley was with your family, with your brother for many, many years. Then he went over to...
Atlas.
The other trainer, what's...
Teddy Atlas.
What did you think of the Pacquiao Bradley?
You know what? I mean, it was a good fight. I just think that that Bradley and Pacquiao fought three times. That was the third time. And, I mean, I think Pacquiao just figured out Bradley, you know. But, Bradley, I was just talking about him earlier, that Bradley shouldn't be ashamed of those two losses, because if you really think about it, he hasn't lost to anybody. He lost to the best fighter in the world. I mean, you can't count him out. You know, Bradley still has a lot. You know, Bradley can still become a world champion again. You know, his only two losses was to the best fighter in the world. You know, who hasn't lost to?
There you have it. Canelo Triple G.
That's a tough one. If it happens, I hope it does, but it's tough.
All right, do you have a Twitter or Instagram?
Yes, I have Instagram at Tonio Diaz, TONODIAZ, or at Twitter at DTChapter13.
All right, stay tuned. Thank you so much. FeastReport.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FeastReport.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram at EllieSecBack. Take a step back, take a step back.